32 years, Asheboro's police chief is retiring. The city says Chief Mark Lineberry is leaving on March 1st. Lineberry started his career with the Asheboro Police Department in 1992. He worked his way up the ranks to chief by 2009. Officers say they will remember Lineberry for implementing body-worn cameras, hosting Cooking with a Cop events, and making sure that officers were prepared to administer Narcan to those in need. Assistant Chief Robbie Brown will assume the position.